Wrong button. Hello, everybody. Hello, hello. Oh, camera's a little off kilter. Let me fix that. Also, let me fix that a titty bit. Alrighty. Hello, everybody. Hello, hello, hello. And welcome back to Spookmas streams. Sorry, my brain just like alt F4'd in the middle of the thought. It was like, wait, nope, scroll back. I hope you all have been doing pretty well. I hope y'all have had a good weekend. I hope y'all have been doing great. And I hope y'all have been taking care of yourselves. I don't know why I did that, because whatever. Anyway, but yes, welcome back to my stream and Merry Spookmas to all. We are quickly approaching the actual spoopy day of Spookmas itself. Spookmas morning and Spookmas Eve. and I'm going to run this into the ground, then resurrect it and run it back into the ground again. I hope you all have been doing really well. I hope you all have been taking care of yourself. I know I've already said that, but I really do hope that. Yeah. Do I have announcements before we get started? Let's see here. I don't think I do. Other than, you know, the usual of like, check out my linktree.ee/KrimzonKnight, KrimzonKnight. And when you go there, you can find links to my various locations, social medias, YouTube, where you can find all my other streams, previous streams and stuff like that. And also my Patreon, where you can support me if you choose to. And if not, that's okay. Anyway, keep in mind that this, like all the rest of my streams this month, is a Halloween spoopy stream, which means it is a horror game, which means that it's got content warning right up here. So keep this in mind. We're less in the mental hospital setting for this section of the game, but it still pops up every now and then, so, you know, it's nice to have it there just in case. But keep these in mind and do what you need to do to take care of yourselves. And, excuse me, and, not... No, take care of yourselves. And if that means not watching my stream, then don't watch my stream. I'm okay with that. I love you all anyway. You're very welcome to check out my other content either after this month or over on YouTube, where I have not just my Spookmas streams, but all my other streams as well. Anyway, enough dilly-dallying. Let's get back on into it. We were running around as kidmen, I remember that. Being chased by some lady with some sexy-ass legs. Meow, kitty! Alright, let's pick that up. Okay, hold on. I didn't mean for that to disappear like that. It's this.
Reuben has no idea what he's done. It's not surprising that he doesn't care either. He was never motivated by fear of Mobius. The STEM prototype works, but only when connected to Reuben. I've checked the details and he customized the whole system to only operate with his own brainwave pattern. I left him alone with the device for far too long. Trusted him too much, and despite all my knowledge in the field, it's past the point of fixing. I can't just flip a switch. And that's not the worst of it. They know as well. I'm not going to take the blame for this. I will drag him here and make him fix it. I can't imagine what they will do to him if he doesn't.
Well, not our problem. All right, we got these creepy ass moving bodies here. I'm sure that priest is fine. All righty, where did we come from? Where did we go? Where are we going? Cotton Eye Joe. Kitty with beautiful red eyes. Let's see here. I think This is the only way out. All right, was this where we came from? Or is this where we're going? Is this where we came from or where we are going? I don't remember because it's been a minute. I think this is where we came from. Yeah, this looks like, yeah, this is where we came from. Okay. All right. Okie dokie. Alrighty then, let's go forward even more. All right, we went through here. Kitty. Okay. Do I actually have a weapon? I do not. Of course not. That would be too easy. The bell. They're drawn to it. Hold on just a second. Please let it be Leslie. Can I go this way? No. Can I just like take that? No? Okay. Thought it would be too easy. Hey Yvonne, thank you for the lurk. I appreciate you. God. Alright. Alright. It doesn't look like there's anything over that way. So let's go this way. Ah. Oh ho. Hey. Oh. Is that death? That is death. Okay. Alright, so there's three of them there, and I don't think I can actually get past them. So I think my only option is to go this way. Oh, fuck me. I hate those things. Like, they're not scary, they're just annoying. I was hoping it would lead them and it together. Well, it successfully happened. There's more than one, though. You saw nothing. Get up. Stop. All right. Damn cadavers retreating. You know, music, I would appreciate you calming the fuck down a little bit. Hey, dude, come here. Bitch, you better keep moving, I swear to God. And don't fall into that spike pit. I'm not seeing anything else. I'm just gonna... Okay.
That's the building. That should get them away from the gate.
Just need something to throw at it.
Help! Help! They're here! He's here!
Yeah, I hear you, Leslie. Oh. I see. Take that. Yes, please. Bitch! Girl, I know you're in pain. Me, he's right there. Okay, and dead, bitch. Okay. Let the healing resting happen. Okay. Hang back here? No, no, doesn't appear to be. No, okay, up the ladder. And ding the dong. Fuck me. Regret, 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 I have regret. Regret, regret. Oh, fuck me. Heal up, bitch. Let's go. Oh God, no. Well. Okay.
That's the bell. That should get them away from the gate.
Huh? Huh? Don't turn around. Oh, you're gonna turn around. Yep, you turned around. Okay. And get wrecked. Okay. Now, where am I going to hide? Yeah. Where am I gonna hide? Where am I gonna yeet myself to hide when they come swarming? I should probably go back that way. They're gonna come there. And then up these ladders. So I think I'm gonna, yeah. Okay. Girl, get up. Girl, stop and just yeet. Stay out of the way. Hey, look, another cadaver. Bitch. I didn't tell you to run away, girl. Come on.
Leslie, it's all right. It's safe now. You can let me in.
Safe? It's safe now?
Fine, Leslie.
Sure.
How am I gonna get us out of here?
Church, please.
The church.
Church. Church. Church. Church. Church.
All right. Come on. Stay close to me.
You and what gun? All right. Hold that thought while I finish refilling my cup. of water. Okay. Also, let me... That... Okay. Hold on, actually. That's right, I've been meaning to adjust my volume so I'm not as loud. Okay. Anything of use in any of these? Probably not. Wow. Oh god, hi Ruvik. All right. We have any sexy snails in here or anything? Didn't look like it. All right. All right, so it looks like that's the way it wants us to go. What's over here? Aha. Okay. So it'll be the messiest on this one's messiest, then this, then this, then this. Hey, look, is that my last one? I think that's my last scrap. Archive. Yep, searchlight. Okay. Yep. There it is. All right, rotate. There we go. I sensed it the moment Marcelo triggered the machine. He had removed my mind from the core. He thought he figured out how to get around me, but he is such a fool. The brain is nothing but matter. My consciousness is omnipresent. I can see them all, their memories, their thoughts, their fears. And by pulling in so many people, I will consume them all. From the weakest first, each mind gives me more power to conquer. Where does my world end and reality begin? From now on, that line begins to blur. Interesting. Alright. So I've got all of these. I got all of those. I have all of that. I just need to... Wait. Any more snails that need to inexplicably orgasm by having a light shined on them? Hey buddy, you're fine. You're fine, I promise. Alright. Onwards we go now. Any orgasming snails over here? Yeah, I see you're pointing, Leslie. Hold on. Being thorough. Yeah. All right, let's go.
See, Leslie? We're almost there. Just a little further.
Oh, Leslie. Buddy. Buddy does not deserve this. Oh ho. Sneaksy, sneaksy, tricksy. Uh-huh. Tricksy game. Oh, snail? No snail, okay. Alrighty. All right. Yes, Leslie.
What the hell? You've got to be kidding me.
At five came a plague taking our livestock, and with that, many took their lives. At seven, mother turned to the church. Their symbol was etched in her mind. At 14, I left, leaving only a note. I wrote that I'd gone to heaven. Okay, so 5, 7, 14. 5 is plague and cows. 7 is mother, church, and a symbol etched on her forehead. And 14, heaven. Okay.
Shit. Leslie, you've got to hide. Don't come out until I call you.
All right, feel better, girl.
You could say I started young. I would sneak into the graveyard, steal the statues, and hide them. I wanted people to think they were cursed, but every morning they were back in the right place. When I knew I could survive on my own, I left and told myself I would never come back. Huh?
Okay, so that's X14, that's 14, 5, 7. So 5 was the plague that killed the livestock. So that would be this one. 7 was the mother one, which is probably this one. And then this one is the final. Yes? Come on. Woo, first try.
Should be a little safer in there.
Help! Help! Oh, fuck.
Damn it.
Good dummy, dummy. Fuck, dummy, dummy. Now he's gonna go back and fight Sebastian and Joseph as they come through here. Are you okay, Leslie? Let's go.
We should go.
Snails, pickups, snails. Pickups, snails. Apparently not, okay. All right. Yeet.
Nothing is going to get you. You have to stay with me. There's no other way.
He's here!
Ruvik.
You and what gun, dude?
You. I'm just making sure you're doing your job. Just like me, I doubt they want damaged goods.
Back up! He's coming with me.
Oh, I hope so. I needn't remind you the consequences for failure. Your people aren't the only ones counting on this boy. You need him to get out. As do I. We're all their pawns, eventual victims. They killed me. They ripped me apart and took what they needed. I will destroy what they wish to control.
Ruvik? Stop it! Let him go!
He is my vessel. I am in control. I sense a conflict of interest. Just what was your mission exactly? Do you think they're all prying eyes can't see in here?
doing, kid? You are to bring the boy back to us.
No! I can't! If I bring Leslie back, we him. We don't know what he's capable of. I can't let that happen.
You swore allegiance, but you are not in a position to make decisions like this. This is not acceptable behavior. You will bring us back that boy.
Dude's got a little bit of Slenderman aesthetic to him. Yeah, this is some Slenderman shit. Come on, girl. There you go.
We can't have you acting on your own. You will follow us. Come back. You will bring us back.
The assignment is completed. Alright, alright, alright. Apparently I'm going Matthew McConaughey today.
Having all of you in one place will provide us with opportunities.
I can't trust you. Not like this.
No. She's coming with us.
We need to talk. You're getting out of control.
Finally, with this machine, I can go back.
We can continue the experiments.
There are some things here that are to remain in the dark.
Beacon. I just hope I can get there before he does.
Interesting.
A little hasty with that gun, kid. What is it you plan on doing?
What I have to do.
Ooh. Mm-hmm. Choose Kurayami mode. I wonder what that is. What's Kurayami mode? Hold on, let me look. Because I'm actually genuinely curious what that is. Hold on. Kurayami mode. Oh, shit. Apparently, Kurayami mode is a mode in which the entire thing is basically pitch black, and all she has is that flashlight to guide her through it visually. That seems interesting. But, oops, wrong button. But I'm not gonna do that on stream.
Become so numb, I can't even there. Become so tired.
The evil within, the consequence. New game. About that. Would you like to import acquired archive entries from the assignment? Imported personnel files, research documents, and the completed torn letter. Yes. Okay. There's no limit to how many chemical lights you can throw, but only three can be. I missed
your
that.
Past secrets haunt you. Do you wish to tell them, but something holds you back?
Come back, kid. You have a job to do.
No! Stop! Get away from me!
Stop running.
Oh, hello, Ba.
I'm back.
No, you're not. Too easy.
Agent Kidman?
Like, I love her style, you know? Like, her holster belt and all of that is a strong fashion item. And I'm here for it.
No.
I wondered. All right. Use. There you go. Rotate dial. Okay. There doesn't seem to be any specific clues on this side. So let's look around, shall we? Oh, wait. Here we go. 19, 4, 5. Cool. Come on. Come on. Kidman. There we go. It was 19. 4. Oh. Oh, fuck. It's one of these. Okay. Well, it's not as bad as it could have been. A new torn letter. Okay. Well, then. All right, let's look at the archive. All right, this stuff is imported from the previous thing. Uh-huh. First torn letter. This is Sebastian's room. Is he in there? No. That'd be too easy. I love that the light goes through the door. This is the room that had that creepy ass guy in it. And then this is the room that was Leslie. That one time.
Are we awake? Hey, you! What's going on? Where is this place?
I'm afraid I cannot answer that.
Are you kidding me? Ugh, waste of time.
Oh ho! Okay, so I can't come in here. Can I just like melee that and make it fixed? No? Okay. Nothing here. Oh.
Have that boy. He will enable us to change everything.
I'll come back with him.
I needn't remind you the consequences for failure.
I know. But if Ruvik leaves with him, there must be some way to stop him.
Can I like talk to you? Oh. Were you listening to me moan in my sleep, Nurse Bayonetta? I love that this room, that this place looks completely different than it does when Sebastian's here. Was my girlfriend of sorts.
Society is wounded. People are suffering, hopeless, just as you were before we saved you. Mobius can now do the same for everyone. STEM is a machine designed to connect everyone's subconscious. And whoever is at the center, the power to influence them. There couldn't be a better tool to change the world.
Kitty? No kitty.
Hello, Nurse Bayonetta. Oh.
Hey, I know you're out there.
Maybe I don't want to talk to you, asshole.
Do you have any idea why this world is the way it is? Hate. Hate. Ruvik's hate. The man's consumed by it. He wants out. Wants to get his revenge. He wants back what he feels the world took from him.
I mean, to be fair.
How does he know about Ruvik?
by hearing moaning.
Despite our powerful benefactors, with this much collateral damage, it's only a matter of time before people start to take notice. KCPD has been dropping by, a female officer. I don't remember her name. Regardless, the police are not something I should be involved with. Mobius says they will take care of it and make an effort to ensure KCPD leave us alone. Then there is the reporter from the Crimson Post, Ivan. Something or other, he has become a personal annoyance. He barely qualifies as a tabloid journalist, writing cover stories about tales of church sacrifices and other nonsense. But now he's being persistent about the missing patients claim. I'll be damned if he is the man who brings Beacon down. It seems that Reuben could be useful for other forms of problem solving. Perhaps I can interest this reporter in an exclusive interview.
So that's what happened to that reporter that Sebastian discovered was missing. And by discovered it was missing, I mean the game told us was missing. Okay.
Leslie! If I'm still here, then he must be too.
Oh. Making the last look. See if there's anything to pick up. Can I go in here? No. Okay. I can go in here. Bum bum. Ba-dum, ba-dum, bum. Bum. Hello, Nurse Bayonetta. Her name is like, her actual name is like Victoria, if I remember correctly.
Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please.
Sebastian. He must be somewhere else right now. He doesn't have anything to do with this.
Well, no, but he does now. All right, give me a second. Alrighty. Come on. No, no. Oh no, what you gonna do? Boom, boom. Uh-huh, sure. What you doing, Nurse Bayonetta? How you doing? Where you going? What you doing? Ouch.
You should find this useful.
Mobius. Something is pulling me back there.
Subject.
Yes, and based on Ruben's notes, the stem should be able to run with Leslie as its source.
I need you to do tests. Determine what must be done to make him the blank slate we need.
They knew what Leslie was capable of.
Of course they did.
Why would they hide that from me?
Because they knew you wouldn't approve.
We had a STEM terminal here, on the lowest floor. If Leslie's in here with me, he's probably headed there. And that may be my way out of here.
There's my way to go. But first... Generator... That was weird.
I can't get through with the power out. I've got to get the power again.
All right, fine. To the generator room I go. Right. What if a lady needs to piss, man? Is this a... Crawley, no. Well, oh, fuck me. Well done. No. Drop my flashlight.
I can barely see anything in here. Chemical lights. Better than nothing, I guess.
Okay. Yeah, they decided the flashlight was a little too powerful. Must have. Okay, so this is a hiding spot. Good to know. Oh, I hear you getting closer. Okay, that's a door. Okay. Well then. Peek. Oh, I hear you, bitch. Peek. Peek. Okay. Above? In here? No? Okay. There you are. Oh, hello. Lol. So that's not a thing that it'll attract them. That's good to know. Right, let's just let that close, please. 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 Okay, fine, no closing. Oh god, okay. Well, I'm just gonna chill here for a second, because I gotta pee. So I'll tell you what, we're going to take a bit of a break. I'm going to run some ads and we'll be back after that. See you guys in a bit. All right, I'm back. Sorry about that. And now I'm coughing, so you know. Oh, sorry, forgot to mute my phone. All right. Hold on. Okay, microphone is coming through. Is game audio coming through? Yes, okay. Hey, you're gonna stay down, okay? Okay. Ah, fuck my nose. Okay. Can I just like, no? Okay. Okay, so this is dead end. Okay. It's fine. We're all fine here now. Thank you.
There must be a way to get the power back on.
Must be. And if there's not, then I guess I'm fucked. The broom handle. I don't know why I say some of the things I say, I swear to God. Yeet! No. I hear a growly boy. Or growly girl. Oh shoot, are you above me? Yeah, I think y'all are above me. Great. Come on. This is gonna be super loud, isn't it? I really wish I had a gun. Is that just like an endless drop? It looks like it, yeah. Yep, okay. So we're not going down there. Yep, all right. Kidman. Take that. Yep. Mm-hmm. This is fine. Let's put that away, my girl. Staying away from you. Door just fell. Don't worry about it. It just fell. Whatcha? Oh God, Kidman's covered in blood now. Jesus. All right. Any more, do I get to have your knife? No? Dang it. Oh, shoot. Hi, dude. Hi.
Come here.
Hi. How about no? Girl, move. Girl, move. Girl, move.
Systems were previously shut down incorrectly. Each terminal requires manual restoration. Please be patient.
This isn't the time to make me wait.
Although brilliant, Reuben was quite insane. A compromise of ethics on our part. He seemed motivated, obsessed with revenge against something never specified. We discovered what he was doing in secret. Torturing. Penchant for traps. A serial killer masquerading around as a scientist.
Pathways are shut down until system is rebooted. Thank you for waiting.
Turned far too aggressive and his techniques even more perverse. Da Vinci would dissect corpses to further his anatomical studies, but what Reuben has done goes beyond demanding his subjects be aware as he dissects them to truly see how the mind reacts. He's more of a butcher than an artist. But we must remain scientists above all. I had taught him from a young age that the end shall justify the means, but I could not have predicted things to be this extreme. Mobius has learned of his involvement due to my carelessness. I've asked they bring him on board to assist in development. Perhaps offering him better facilities and support will refocus him and stave off his gruesome proclivities.
This machine was designed for me. People like you, you took my life away, turned me into an abomination. Finally, with this machine, I can go back. I can live the life I was supposed to have.
We are forgiving. We are willing to overlook your certain peculiarities for what you can provide us. But you are testing our limits, our manpower. Our resources are not here for your pathetic fantasy. You will reverse the calibration on the machine so we can use it without you.
And what if I say no? You think Jimenez can fix this? You need me, and there's no way around it.
Ruvik. No. Reuben. This was where he was doing his research with us. We were just using him. And I doubt he's the first.
No, let me go now!
No.
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 No
restoring security clearance. This may take a few moments.
I don't have time for this. Shit, it's back.
Please enjoy this music while waiting.
You've got to be kidding me. Come on.
Productive work day.
Guess I'm all right for now. What the?
What have you done to Reuben? Show me.
Keep your emotions out of this, Jimenez. He brought this upon himself. We gave him a chance.
Where is he?
If you really wish to know, he's in the next room. Come, see.
This is despicable. What is this monstrosity?
Despicable? Coming from the man using his own patience to further his own research? The irony of this situation is amusing. But even you must realize what we can do.
This whole project, from the beginning, it was about deceit.
young boy I mentored is now this. A mass of gray matter in a glorified test tube. Could they have been planning this all along? And what have I become in all of this? They've managed to keep his mind alive by simulating an artificial body. His consciousness is being confined to a mental straitjacket, a gear in their infernal machine. They have even stricken his name in humanity, referring to him by an anagram, Ruvik. A crude joke, as if spitting on his grave. I almost felt the urge to smash the case and end it right there. But my anger was quickly replaced by scientific curiosity. Ruben's legacy will live on. I will spearhead the next step. I will create something of my own out of this tragedy.
What you see here is one of the first STEM prototypes.
That sound in the patrol car must have been when Jimenez activated it. Joseph, Sebastian, Oscar, they were all pulled in with me. The STEM and beacon. That's where it all started. There must be a way to get out of this world from there.
For you, kid. You're asking too many questions, ignoring your mission, running from responsibility, just like you always do.
No, that's not true. You don't know me.
That much is obvious. But we need to make sure you do what you're told.
You're lying to me, hiding things. I can't trust you, not like this.
You are not required to trust us. Only to obey.
You were assigned to your team for a reason. Castellanos, Oda, they know nothing. But they're searching for answers.
Searching for us, you mean?
One of us. But this may be our chance to remove them. Having all of you in one place will provide us with opportunities.
A police department. Why am I here?
Thank you. How's Lily doing?
Great. Everything's going fine. Just wish my wife would be home more to take care of her.
She barely took maternity leave, huh? One of Crimson's finest, I suppose. She's a great cop in her own right. But we can manage without her for a little longer.
You should hope she doesn't hear you say that, or you'll be out in your ass, Joseph.
This looks like it's way before I got here. Everyone's so much younger. But Sebastian's profile didn't say he was married. Let alone a child.
Seb, we need to talk. Going off of your conspiracy theories? You're getting out of control. You don't pull that in front of the captain.
I'm onto something, Joseph. I don't need you hiding shit from me, too.
I'm not, Sebastian. I'm trying to help. I want to help.
His daughter, then his wife? One right after the other? No wonder he always seems so closed off.
Thank you. Julie Kidman? She barely has any experience. We don't even know anything about her. Send her out canvassing witnesses then. Let her see the streets.
No, she's coming with us. I'm going to train her. She's my responsibility.
Look, I know you say it's personal, and I don't like to talk about it, but we can't have your misplaced guilt leading to rookies slowing us down.
Sebastian. He and Joseph weren't supposed to be involved. It shouldn't have happened like this.
You've been on assignment for a week. How has it been?
Observe and report, just like you ordered. It's surreal to be on the other side after all I've been through.
Any signs of anything?
Nothing yet. I'm not about to be caught snooping around the classified room while I'm still on probation, so I can't get what they have on us.
Just earn their trust. That's all you can do now. It'll take a while, but in the end, they will let you in.
I didn't know all these police officers were characters, though. Guess the tough, hard-boiled detective stereotype is still going strong.
Our reports on Oda are that he doesn't let things slide, so be extra careful around him.
Will do, though I can't imagine us getting along well.
And Detective Castellanos, anything you have to share on him?
Seems drunk half the time, but at least he's considerate. Is he really the one people are concerned about? He seems almost harmless.
He is known to get emotional. Just make sure to give him his space. Respect him as your superior.
This is Crimson? This can't be real.
The light.
A stem prototype at Beacon.
Beacon. I just hope I can get there before he does. he's not coming back.
Ruben's experimentation has demanded more and more subjects, and sad to say, they're suffering as much as, if not more than, his previous patients. Fortunately, Beacon and the city offer no shortage of expendable subjects. I should feel guiltier than I do, but my Hippocratic oath was abandoned long ago. The scientific and medical potential of the work is too great to be denied. Mobius has also offered me a respectable amount of compensation. Promoting me to director at Beacon is not something to be taken lightly. First, however, they want me to have a reputation, publishing studies in various journals. Repurposing some of Ruben's research towards patient evaluation seems viable. I doubt he will even notice.
stop now.
Well, here's where you'll be living. The view's pretty spectacular, huh?
Holy shit. This is different than I'm used to. If you saw where I grew up.
The past is over. You're with us now. Here are the keys. It's yours. You'll have to take care of your own food, clothing, and incidentals. But your bank account has more than enough to take care of that.
So, that's it? What am I supposed to do?
Whatever you desire. But your assignment at the Crimson City Police Department is precedent to everything. You are a police officer, and you must live as such, and act as such.
I don't normally say this, but thank you.
You shouldn't be thanking us. These aren't gifts we provide. You have a very specific assignment at KCPD, and all of this is in exchange for that.
Okay, you're right. Sorry.
Don't apologize. Just show us you can do your job.
You said I shouldn't be, but I am thankful. I don't know what would have happened to me if you hadn't brought me in.
The mark. Looks like it might be my only way out. here.
This is your last chance to prove yourself to us, kid. Don't let us down. Bring the boy to us.
Stop it! Get out of my head!
Thank you.
not running this time.
Thank you.
Ruvik send you? Well, I hope he gets the message.
Are you in there?
Sebastian?
Kidman, it's me.
If you hadn't come along.
Save it for later. There are probably more of them around.
Sorry for putting you through this. I don't want to hurt you any more than I already have. He might try to stop me through you.
A little hasty with that gun, kid. What is it you plan on doing?
What I have to do.
No! You do what we say. You will come back with that boy, or you will disappear. Anything to stop this?
Stop, damn it! You don't understand!
We don't need your excuses, kid. You run because you're weak. You're afraid of us.
Whoa, what the fuck is that?
Gonna run? Only one way to find out.
Shit!
What are you doing? Answer me.
Place.
Can you discern between evil and good?
No! Damn it!
I will not be kept here.
What the? Maybe I can burn through it.
No, don't risk it. Hold on. I think I see another way down. I'll meet you on a lower level.
At least they're all right. Please, just stay out of my way.
Surviving the fire incident and subsequent abuse from his parents, it's a miracle Reuben can function at all. His work comes from a place that isn't motivated by fear or money or social standing. His motives are more pure. I would say that he is obsessed with the chance to relive and remold reality so he can be with her again. His scarring is heavy, both physically and emotionally, but he longs for his lost sister. His love for her borders almost on an incestuous level, but as long as it provides motivation, so be it.
Thank you.
Ruvik's trying to take control of him. Maybe I can stop him. Holy shit. Maybe I can stop Ruvik then.
Victoriano estate yesterday. It's a vestige, a mere husk of what was bound to be such a home of promise. Mobius reaped nearly everything of value when we took on the research ourselves, but Ruben's notes indicate he was involved in something else. There were plans for another STEM prototype. Data about using receptors to transmit the brain function wirelessly to unaware users. It's borderline parapsychology, but these schematics and the scientific backup provided seems sound. What was he planning to do with such a thing? There's only one way to find out for certain, but I must continue these experiments in private, away from their prying eyes. I will not let them know, lest they take this from me as well.
Microphone died, and I have no idea why or how long ago it was. But hello, everybody. Hello, hello. Welcome. I hope you guys could. I don't know how long I was silent. I don't think I said anything of interest. But hey, Matt, how are you doing? How was your stream? Oh, excuse me. Of course it did. Of course it did. Did you expect it to do anything different? No spoilers, because I still don't have it yet. So, you know. But I'm glad that you've enjoyed it. Are you done with it, or do you still have some to go? Joy. Can I pick that up? Yeah. Like, everybody in that era of France needs to see somebody for counseling. I'm just gonna squeeze past. Fuck! Nightmare porcupines. That's a good description. The game calls them cadavers. And what they are... Let's see if I can't get a... Oh. See? Let's get a good old look at these blind fuckers. Yep. Isn't this some Resident Evil nonsense? Yep, had an evil, demented baby. Yep. All right, let's try this again. I'm so happy that they're blind. I fucking hate them, but I'm so happy that they're blind. Such annoying pieces of shit. Like, they're not scary, they're just annoying and gross. Oh god, not me immediately putting myself in the worst possible position. Thank you. I don't want to die right now. God, they're such a pain in the ass. Oh, that didn't attract them. Okay, interesting. Surprising. God, I miss having a gun. So annoying. Okay, so that's where I need to get. All right, let's pull out a bottle. Have you guys... Don't come to me. Go over there. Good boys. It's a good boy. Such good boys. Yes, they are. Don't turn around. God, I hate those things. They're so annoying. They're not even they're not even scary. They're fucking annoying. No, go back. Go back. No, go back. I want to explore. This looks like it's the way it's that I'm supposed to go. So what's this way? Aha. Oh, Matt. Matt, 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 Matt. Matt, are you here? Do you want to see the most ridiculous aspect of this game? See that snail on the wall? That snail owes me dinner. At least. Anything else in here? Fucking Japan, man. Japan is so fucking weird, but they're great. Leslie. Oh. Remind me. Actually, no, let me do it right now. I will forget otherwise. Let me do this right now. I'm going to send you some YouTube links that are clips from my last stream. where are they? There they are. Let's start with the snail. This is the first time I came across a snail in this game. And then this one is self-explanatory. And then there's this one. Enjoy. Please actually watch them. I'm kind of proud of myself with them. All right. Can I let him out? Oh man, that makes me so happy that she was the one who saved his life from the fucking keeper. Oh man. God, I hate these consequences. Save me from this consequence that's chasing me right now. Turn around. Start going back the other way, my dude. There you are. Oh, fuck me. Bitch, ask consent first. Okay, dude, turn around. Hi. Turn around. And smack! Four! Poor kid.
I created this world.
Leave me alone so I can set this on fire. Bitch, get off. Fuck. Well, I fucked that up. So Matt, how you doing? After watching those clips, how you doing? Sir, I would very much appreciate you going back the other direction. God, my nose. Nope. Leave me alone. It's just... Was there a bottle over here? I remember seeing some bottles. Where'd they go? Apparently no bottles over here. Okay. Ah, bottle. Yes. I got you, Leslie. Ow. Leave me alone, Laura. Or Leslie in this instance. Good boy, Leslie. Can I have the gun now, dude? Give me the gun.
It's all right.
Horror's going good. Not exactly horrifying to me, but you know, I'm dead inside. Okay, do I actually have the gun now? I do, but no ammo. All right, can I? Aha! All right, let's do that, and that, and that, and that, and that. Oh, I have to do in a certain amount of moves. Okay. Apparently. Damn it. One, two, three, damn it, four, five, six. Six moves, okay. Okay, so I believe it was that, that, and that. Bingo. How are you feeling, Yvonne? You feeling any better than you were earlier? Yeah, Matt came. Matt was here to see one of the snails for the first time. Scent medication in darkness, I guess. Yeah, that's fair. I sent him the. Oh. To catch you up, Yvonne. I came across my girlfriend again. Actually shot her a few more times in the head and apparently killed her. She kind of sank into the ground leaving just the spotlight. And then I proceeded to stamp on that until it was gone. Matt was not here for that. I did, however, send him the links to the three clips from last stream.
I hope that bastard doesn't come back. For your sake, Leslie.
I don't know if he's actually watched them yet or not. Okay, we're about to shoot Joseph.
Not today.
You'll protect me?
Yes,
buddy.
That's my job.
Good. When I get home, they'll be surprised.
Understand. You don't know what he'll become.
We know exactly what he'll become. That's why we need him.
You don't understand what Ruvik is after.
Ruvik is a corpse.
He's after Leslie.
And so are we. And you're more afraid of him than us?
Don't patronize me. I have orders. But I can't let him have this boy. Leslie is the only one who can...
Oh shit! Seeing the other side of that conversation now. She wasn't talking to Sebastian. Oh my god. She was talking to Mobius. Oh shit. Oh shit!
Don't do it.
She shot him by accident! Because of the earthquake, she shot Joseph by accident. Oh man, that gives a whole new context to that scene. Man, Ruvik, you really need to go fuck yourself, my dude. Can I move? I can't move. Okay. All right. Snails. Hiccups. Snails. It is incredibly fucked up. Do you want the rundown? You sure? Because it's actually a really good and really interesting story. Okay. Okay. Because it's a really interesting, really good story. I mean, yes, yes, but it's got more depth to that than just that, and it's actually kind of adorable. Like, oh man, let's all just take a second and just pet the cat for a bit. Cause like, for real, I could genuinely run you through the basic what is actually happening here, because what it looks, this game is very much one of those games where what you're seeing is not necessarily what's happening, you know, and it's very much this thing of each person is seeing something different to some degree, and there's like two or three plot lines, subplot lines happening all at once, and things like that. But yeah, it's really good. Really good. This game is really good. So I could give you guys a rundown of it. The best save point ever. Save point. Anyway. I feel like I'm pretty close to the end, so I kind of want to just push through at least a little bit longer. And we're back at the mental hospital.
Oh shit. He's too far gone. I've got to stop him.
You know what? No, I'm good for the night, actually. I'm actually good for the night, because that looks like it's going to be the start of a whole ass mess, and it's 14 till. So, and as you could probably tell, my voice is fading quickly. So, yeah, no, I'm going to actually call it there for the day, for today. We'll pick this up exactly here, from the couch with the kitty, tomorrow, right? What's tomorrow? Tuesday? Yeah, we'll pick it up tomorrow, and we'll play through what the rest of this DLC, and then there is one more DLC to this game, and then we are done. I think that I've already been given enough information. So, like, when you finish the main game, right, they leave you with a bit of unanswered questions, right? And those questions then have mostly, to my knowledge, like from what I recall, have mostly been answered. And from getting Julie Kidman's point of view here. And basically the truth of why she reacted and why she was acting the way she did throughout the majority of the main game when she popped up is because she was literally experiencing her own separate game. She was quite literally experiencing her own separate game throughout the course of the main game. Which I actually made a joke about when I was playing the main game, because like the way she was acting and stuff like that, I straight up said it's like she's the protagonist of her own game or something. And it's very much what it is. Yeah, holy shit. All right. So here's the plan. I'm going to run a 3-minute ad and step away for a bit. Just give my voice a little bit of a rest before we go into the... I don't know why my voice is struggling so much today. It's not like I'm feeling well. Oh my God. It's not like I'm feeling sick or anything like that. So I don't know what it is. But yeah, we're going to run a 3-minute ad break. Help me earn some of that dough, that cash, so that I can keep doing this stuff, you know? And then I'll be back after those 3 minutes to do my sign off. So, you know, don't go anywhere, y'all. I'll see y'all in a bit. Alrighty, I'm back. Thank you all for being patient with me. Thank you all for tuning in as I play through this game. Tomorrow I should be wrapping it up. By the end of tomorrow. And then unless Matt wants me to join him for some Phasmo or Forewarned or something on Wednesday. Hold on, let me look at the calendar real quick. Wednesday or Thursday, actually. I should be free Wednesday and Thursday. If you want me to join you for some Forewarned or Phasmo on Wednesday and Thursday, either or, you know, then I'm good for that. But otherwise, after I finish this game, I'm intending to play Amnesia: The Dark Descent. Amnesia? Why'd I say it that way? Amnesia: The Dark Descent. That one I know a little bit about because I've seen a couple of playthroughs of it. I don't think I've ever watched anybody actually complete it, but I know a little bit about it going into it. So, you know, we'll see. But it's supposedly super creepy. So we'll see. Anyway. Be sure to check out these amazing people up here at the top of the screen, which includes Yvonne B and Melador219, who have both been in my chat. I have even more recommendations in the link tree below, which is linktree.ee/KrimzonKnight, KrimzonKnight. Also in my link tree, you'll find a link to my YouTube where you can watch this and all my prior streams and all my future streams as well. They all go up on YouTube. If you're actually watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe and share me and all of that type of stuff. I appreciate it. I know I don't really address you guys as much as I used to anymore, but I do appreciate you all. Y'all are awesome. Also in my link tree, you'll find links to my socials where you can get updates, a link to my Discord where you can hang out with me and my friends, and there is a link to my Patreon where you can support me directly without the big ass Twitch filter. If you want, nothing, none of that's required. But only if you want. Yeah. That's it from me for the day. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves and love everyone around you, and I will see you all tomorrow. I love you all. Peace out.